Blues are back at the Enterprise Center for the second of two straight at home, and the only time this season we'll get a chance to see the Montreal Canadiens here in the city of St. Louis. And a big night, the traditional rookie lap before the pregame skate, as Mackenzie McEachran will make his NHL debut tonight for the Blues as they get set to take on the Les Habitants.
Pull-up play at the line for Petrie. He had the game winner Tuesday in Detroit. As the Canadians run 3-2, now Gallagher a shot.
But sees a reverse play for maybe an empty net goal.
Now stolen by O'Reilly in front, David Perron wide open. Oh, what a save by Carey Price.
Little bit of a spinorama pass, good scoring chance. Excellent save by Price, and the second one as well.
This is David Perron, points in 8 straight. Feeds it back to Petrangelo. Now Tarasenko in the circle, a drive on goal, rebound, and they score! Robert Thomas gets his second rebound, and he makes it 1-0.
The Blues with Thomas in the high slot, goes right to the net. Good hockey sense right there while that puck is there. Absolutely undetected.
Now Kulak gets it in for Lehkonen. He waits, then a shot, and fought off by Binnington, who had that game winner in Detroit where his dad was a former pitcher. Now Tarasenko stole it. In on goal. Gets it in front. And Price cut over and kept it out. Already bent around. And now Chaput, number 43, ahead to Delorier in the clear. And a save by Binnington. The puck rolled as Binnington got over and made that save. And it's center. Delorier there. To Kulak, a drive. And Binnington, a save again.
And you can see that great outlet pass by the Montreal Canadiens, and they're off and running. That's the fourth line winger, Delorier, who goes wide on the forehand. Here's the shot I'm talking about. Watch the left pad there. It hit the pad, hit the back of his glove, and that's why it ended up right on the blue paint. And Carl Gunnarsson deserves a lot of credit right there.
To the line for Fortuzzo, a drive and a save. Canadiens work it low. Now to Chaput, the drive. Saved by Binnington off his shoulder. And he gets there first ahead of Mete, but now Deneau out of the box, and he's got a breakaway. And a save by Binnington. He tried to slide it through the legs as Deneau out of the box had a breakaway. And grabbed by Shen. His pass for Bertuzzo, winds and fires up. Save, Price is down, and then Tarasenko knocked it wide.
I'm convinced that it's a left skate of Ben that kind of gets tripped up by the net more than anything.
And now the Blues are 2-on-1. Short-handed. It's O'Reilly with Sundqvist. To Sundqvist in the clear. Shoots. He scores! A short-handed goal for Sonny.
Once the puck is moved to the left, O'Reilly just saucers this in behind the defenseman, Weber. A beautiful play. And Sundqvist, a glorious scoring opportunity. Goes forehand, backhand, forehand.
How about O'Reilly in that first period? 2 assists. Blocker saved there by Binnington. Blues puck picked up by Petrie for Tatar. Blues keep it in on a long shot on goal.
You don't want to sit down right away.
Keep that blood flowing. Barbashev wins the faceoff. Parayko the drive on goal and a save by Price. Mete ran into some traffic. Now Schwartz with it for Tarasenko. Back to Schwartz. In on goal. A shot. And a save by Price. That was close. Puck stays in, but now Weber gets it off the boards and out. Domi at the line. Pass on the wing, and Binnington got over. Made that save. Drops it off to Weber. Pass in front. Blocked by the leg of Parayko. And the Blues head north. Fabry and Bollmeister. Bollmeister in the clear. Shoots. He scores! Bollmeister!
That is one sick pass from Robbie Fabry on the backhand. This is a goal scorer's goal by Jay Bollmeister. Fantastic shot.
I think Sanford got a piece of that one. Now Korkiemi back for the Canadiens. A drive. Blocker saved Jordan Binnington. And then Tatar back for Weber. He's got the big bomb. And then Drouin the drive. And a good save by Binnington for Petrie. He'll fake it. Onto the wing to Kotkaniemi. Again, he's only 18. Youngest player in the league out of Finland. Pass across. And they score. It hit Petrangelo. And it goes under Binnington. And it's a tough break for Jordan Binnington.
Yeah, not a clean play. And obviously, he was anticipating it going to the left. So the shutout streak of Jordan Binnington in his brief NHL career has come to a close.
David Perron works it down for Fabry. Then Perron, a one-timer, tip wide by O'Reilly.
Getting that puck to the right-hander in the slot.
Great pass ahead to Perron, to O'Reilly up the middle, backhander, and a penalty coming up here on Ben. And now 50 seconds left in Ben's minor.
Oh,
turned over. Shannon drive and a save by Price. Back to Parayko. He waits, fires it. And a blocker save by Price. Blues keep it alive. Now Schwartz winds and fires. A good stick again by Jordan Binnington. Flopped ahead by Tarasenko. Schwartz in the clear. Cuts in. Good chip out and for O'Reilly. In with Perron. To Perron. Quick shot and a save by Carey Price. And he goes wide on Edmondson. And then a shot from the boards on goal by Kulak.
Oh, that'd be the best case. Worst case is you get a penalty against him.
Here's Tarasenko, the drive, and a save by Price. Like a lot of clubs, they try to make that extra play. Sundqvist for Perron, wide open, a shot. One for Schenn. And then Schwartz trying to cut to the inside. He does, to Bouwmeester for a second, and a goal! And he hit the side of the goal. Price was out, and the Canadiens come back 2-on-1. It's Domi and Mete. Domi to Mete. And what a save! Unbelievable save by Jordan Binnington!
And this place is going nuts!
And Fabry takes no chances and shoots it ahead. Knocked down by O'Reilly to Perron. Winds up and fires it, and a save by Price.
And Braden Schenn just went to the bench on a change, and I know he's likely thinking about that pass.
Now Blais in the clear. He scores! Sammy Blais, the Quebec native.
When he was a kid, he idolized Carey Price. Played street hockey, acted like Carey Price. Talked to him this morning about that, to have a chance here to score on Carey Price. It is some kind of feeling, I'm sure, for Sammy the Rocket Blais. He might have the best heel-to-toe backhand flipper out. One of the best in the league.
Now Drouin around everybody, and what a save again by Binnington! And a penalty coming up as Drouin went coast-to-coast, and Binnington made a marvelous save. Feeds it back to Petrie. One-timer, Binnington got over, Binnington another save! Second NHL start. Second win as the Blues win 4-1.
What a great start to his NHL career. Showing calmness and poise. Made big saves when the Blues needed those big saves. And boy, what an effort, especially on the PK early, scoring a shorty, scoring a power play goal, and a great win on home ice.